lihat lagi tentang COVID-19 ya. Jadi nature virus ni dia akan take over kitanya immune system. Itu sebab kita kena ambil banyak yang ni dengan cubel especially ya. Sebab the nature of this virus is attacking kita punya respiratory system, bahagian pernafasan. Itu sebab bila kena COVID-19 dia attack mula-mula dekat kita kan. Itu sebab kita boleh sarankan ambil cubel banyak-banyak. Because transfer factor is recognize, respond and remember. Recognize, respond, they get rid of virus. Saya tengok dalam satu family tu, they share. Satu family kena, dia beli dua ni dengan cubel. Alhamdulillah, semuanya recover. Jadi kalau dengan TF plus, sebab TF plus ni, dia punya transfer factor 100 mg. Yang ini 300. That's why, yang ini yang lebih bagus lah untuk respiratory problem dengan cubel. You can say, if your children are sick lah, let's say kena COVID lah, what you gonna give? Are you going to let them just batuk-batuk without doing anything? So what is the safest thing that you gonna give to your children? Is this? This is from nature. Kita extract from nature, so it's safe. Yang saya yang buat ubat tu kita buat daripada lab. Buat lab tak natural. Some of this drug dia akan larut dalam darah dan straight. The worst thing, they attack kita punya nerve. When they attack punya nerve, they attack kita punya mata. When they attack dengan mata, attack on your brain. And then after that, prolonged effect will be on your liver and your kidney. Are you going to give that to your children or you're going to give the safest thing to the immune system company kita? Ha. They have the product, the safest product and no side effects.
No side effects.
Even the pregnant woman, even orang yang apa breastfeeding. Another thing is taking vaccine up to individual. But as I said, vaccine is introducing denatured virus. Denatured means dia mati separuh. Bukan dia mati semua. Dia mati sikit je. Jadi dia aktif. Dia suruh immune system kita melawan. Alright? Dia recognize that virus saja. Bila virus sekarang mutated yang from India lah, from Africa lah, apa, betul tak? They gonna give another vaccine. So sampai bila? The question is sampai bila? Dengan kita ni, kita punya immune system dia recognize saja foreign tu, dia kena tembak. Foreign aja dia kena get rid, betul tak? Yang ini kalau vaksin dia very specific. Sampai bila kita nak kena vaksin, kita tak tahu. So are you going to give your small children the vaccine? That's another question. This is the safest thing. How much can we give this information, relay this information to the public? This is up to us. Okay, saya lihat siapa yang kurang ambil benda-benda ni dia kena demam. Sebab kena vaksin. Ini yang paling important sekarang. Kalau kena vaksin ke apa ke, ini ambil. Before and after. Kalau COVID-19 nak jadi duduk hospital at least 5,000 per day. Kalau transfer factor kita berapa? Ini murah. Saya tanyalah, siapa yang namakan transfer factor ni yang dah lama kan? When was the last time you pergi klinik? Kita dah lupa kan? Alhamdulillah semua sihat. Betul tak? You nak tengok apa semuanya? Bagus. Blood system, blood pressure semua.
Baik, terima kasih kepada Profesor Dr. Habibah. Alhamdulillah.
Yang most welcome.
Terima kasih untuk anda.